I do hope you're in a brightly lit room and sitting the appropriate distance from the screen.